big error in my opinion. I don't see him lasting two rounds. I feel I would have the decision to end it inside one. He told you to shut up. Good bitch. yeah, look, he messed up with them 8-ounce gloves. It was amusing all that as well, but I'm very, very happy with the 8. We usually fight in 4. We're going to fight in 8. Keep your hands up, keep your hands down. I don't care. I'm going to break through whatever's in front of me. And that's it. Thank you all. I really appreciate the support from everybody back home, all over the world. It's been very humbling and motivating to me. That's why I've put in the work. You see the work put in from me compared to him in this camp. I've taken this very seriously. I've had referees in camp. I've taken the Marcus of Queensberry rules very seriously, and I will go out and I will perform. I'm not going to look to implement anything. I'm going to outbox this man at his own game. That's how skilled and how much of a different level I am to him. So that's no problem. That's no problem. We can bet the horse. There you go. Right, so that's it. Thanks so much, everybody. I'm gonna fuck this boy up. Make no mistake. And when it's all said and done, you know what? I'm gonna feel a little bit sad because you should have all kept your mouth shut. You should have left me over in that other game that I'm from, that more ruthless game where we bounce heads off the canvas and drill them into the floor. You should have left me where I was because this man is not on my level. He's not even a quarter of the man right here. So thank you all. I appreciate it. I look forward to Saturday night.
No introduction. Without further ado, the 12-time world champion in 5 different weight classes, none other than Floyd Money Mayweather.